Hi guys, so in this video I want to tell you about Google Groups after February 22. If you didn't know, Google has switched off all Usenet groups after 20 years. And now you can just post easily on Google Groups and rank on top without indexing your posts, rank everywhere. So it happened. Google said it will switch off Usenet groups from posting. Google switched off most of the Usenet groups, spammed groups. I have researched everything, and today in this video, I'm going to tell you how you can still rank with Google Groups, and you'll find out what is happening with Google Groups after that February update. Is it still ranking well? Is it still possible to rank your content on top of Google using Google Groups, or it's dead? I will tell you how to create, index, and rank your content with Google Groups on top of Google SERPs. It's still possible. Just watch this video until the end. I want to announce that I'm going to create a series of lessons related to Parasite SEO. These are free and basic lessons. If you want to go advanced, you can join my course, Parasite SEO Scaling Free Platforms, which is available for only $69 using the 50% discount code. You can find the links in the description of this video. I start my series of lessons that is called Create, Index, and Rank. It's all about Parasite SEO. So my first video is about Google Groups, and I plan to create similar videos on many different platforms: Facebook, Pinterest, Smore, Hashnod, Quora, Reddit. If you want to monetize your posts, if you want to scale your SEO and affiliate strategy, because it's not only about ranking some parasites, it's about conversion. And you can connect to my WhatsApp group around this course. After watching this video, you can instantly create your own group. You'll be able to create a simple post. You'll be able to add pictures, add links, format your text, create a beautiful sales copy, and I promise you that you find a way to index your posts and rank them if you follow my instructions. Okay, so let's take a look at the SERPs. So I just created site groups. So let's check what ranks now. So we are under the Anki Droid group, and you can create your own conversation over here. Is it possible? Yes, it's an old group, but you can still create. It's not a Usenet group. You can use a full-fledged editor, so you're gonna create a title, and you can post content in that group. I will post the link to this group under this video. So in this article, you can use for full-fledged editor. You see you have 47,000 of posts over here. So this is a bit lit surf vs e group, and nobody can post in it because it's restricted. It's a Usenet group. Let's take a look at, you see a lot of different reviews are published with emojis, but most of them are related to some Usenet groups that are still live. I will show you these groups. They have 25,000 of posts, 47,000 of posts, and I will show you everything in order. So let's take a look at this group. It has a lot of posts, and the last post from February 2, so it was unpopular, but now this group still ranks well. Nobody can post here. It's a Usenet group, and you see that this is another Microsoft Public Excel. It has 60,000 of posts. This is a TensorFlow Lite group, and you see that March 10th, so today is March 14th, so this group is live and you can post here, but this is allowed to entire organization. So the author of this group can post over here. You can do this. And this is another group, mailing post fix users, that is closed. the last post from February 22. After February 22, you can post something in this group, but you see that a lot of people has posted their reviews, simple reviews. You see, you can post just links and emojis. So this is an old Usenet group, and there is no way you can see new conversation. It's impossible to create new conversation. A lot of posts over here because it's TensorFlow group, and you can check the ratings of this group. You see prod dancing review, and it's Microsoft public. So in this example, you can see that prod dancing review ranks well in the old Usenet groups. It has real views. Google groups no longer supports posting or subscribing to these groups. Those folks that posted their reviews before February 22, they are here, they rank well, and I don't know, maybe this group will rank all the time, a lot of time, so these reviews can receive a lot of traffic, because before that February 22, I saw that every minute tens of posts were published in different groups. You see, you can use emojis. So this is an example of a beautiful article. So in this group that I have created myself, I just want to show you how to create this group. So group name, Alpilian review and results. Okay, so group description, Alpilian review group. Next. Now you just choose privacy settings. Really simple, you can choose default ones because it says that only group members can post something. So next, you can add members, just skip this step, create a group. So capture required, I'm not a robot, create a group. So now the group is created. You can go to the group and you can create your own conversation. So you see this button is available for you, and you can just click and start the new conversation. So subject, something like Alpilian review and results. Okay, now we just post the content. You can use emojis in the title. You can use emojis inside that article. You see that I use this. But honestly, you can skip this and simply use full-fledged editor functionality. You can create bolded text, you can underline it, you can create a list, and you can add images, and you can add links in the anchor text. The only thing that you can do, you can edit your post, so it's impossible. So once posted, that's it. So this will rank and this will bank. So you have to think about the conversion funnel. This way you can add images, for example. So I must say that this is the simple way on how you can just create your own group, and you can add content, you can optimize content, you can post it, and you can use full-fledged editor to create a beautiful post. After you edit this post, you have to index it. With Usenet groups, everything was really simple. You didn't have to index something. You just post, and the old Usenet groups were already indexed, and Google just followed the post and indexed it really easy. But now, if you create your own group, you create your own post, you have to index your group. This is very important. So post links to your group, use different indexing methods like indexing services, GSC method. You can find the links below this video. You can post links to your own website. You can share your posts in different social media. You can also post your links to this newly created group on other parasites. So this way you have to index your group, because I've made a mistake once. I tried to index my post and it was never been indexed. But once I posted a link to my group, it was indexed in a few days, and all your posts that you will add to this group will be indexed automatically. So Google will follow all of your posts. So this is your group. Nobody can post there except you. You can index it and rank. Now, question. Is it possible to rank your own post inside your own group? Yes, it is possible. Today, there are some Usenet groups that rank on top, and there are some third-party groups that also try to rank well. But in fact, Usenet groups that are not deleted yet, because these groups might be deleted very soon, because this content is outdated, this is a spam content, and I saw that Google tries to clean up all Usenet groups. It has deleted a lot of popular Usenet groups where I posted personally, and today these groups are deleted. So maybe Google will remove these old Usenet groups completely with hundreds of thousands of posts. And once it happens, you need to create your own groups and you need to post your own content, create your own posts. So if your group is indexed, you can create such posts easily. Most of the popular reviews are already published and they are live in the old Usenet groups. It's almost impossible to outrank them. You need to use long tail keywords. If you use long tail keywords, if you check the competition, if you see that in Google groups there are no such reviews, other keywords are used. So you need to find those unique keywords with which you can rank well on Google. And I recommend you to use long tail keywords. Millions of posts were created on Google groups about different supplements. And today the competition is low. And if you don't see that Google groups ranks pretty good right now, it can change anytime. And you have to be ready for this. Your group should be indexed. And I recommend you to create a few groups with different accounts. If we are talking about Parasite SEO, it's all about diversification. So you need to be ready and prepared for account deletion, post deletion. And you can create unlimited number of posts inside your group with Google Groups. If you want to go advanced, learn these tactics, how to do keyword research in Parasite SEO, how to analyze competition, how to create the best conversion funnels, you can join my course, Parasite SEO Scaling Free Platforms, where I share my strategies. You can ask questions in my WhatsApp group and you can outrank anyone. And thumbs up to this video if you find this video helpful.